Hey guys, today I'm going to review a Cydia app called Barrel, and it changes the way your home screens slide together. So like right now, if I slide like that, you can tell this one I think is called Page Down. There's also many other ones. This is $2.99 in the Cydia app store. If you go up, my favorite one is this one called Curl and Roll Away. There's also a cube inside and outside right there, like that. Just some pretty cool effects that you can do to make your iPod unique. There's also vertical scrolling, so you can scroll through different home screens like that. So yeah, this is a pretty cool app. I'd recommend it. Very fun to show friends. So see you.
Hey guys, another Cydia app review from Nick. This one's called Graviboard. It's in Cydia for I think about $1 or $2. Now, once you have it downloaded, if I tap twice up here, it enables Graviboard, and I can tilt my iPad like that. And right now, all the apps will fall down like this. And you can tweak it. Right now, I'm on the moon's gravity. In the settings, there's also Earth's gravity, and you can set your own custom one, like that. But the cool thing is, you can move them around like this and throw them everywhere. You can also still open them. If I tap one of those, I can open it back up. Go to settings there. I go into gravity board. I can go to activation methods, change that. There's also icon settings. To set the bounciness, density, and friction. You can also set finger mode and gravity. So let's go to custom one. Or you can go to Earth, or whatever you really wanted. And if I turn that right there, they fall. Look at that. This is something really cool just to show friends, if you have it. And yeah, this has been a video review by Nick. See you guys later. Bye.